Taste of PNG is brought to you by Origin Energy.
Cookie Market, let's go shopping. When you get that for the fish, not the fish, you get the fish. Amine Baba. Ok. Gali Bloyu, no Liglica, big player. I'm Cobblower. No Martin, sir. Ok. I'm good player. Look at that garlic. Very nice. Beautiful. Garlic is good for you. It's good for your heart, it's good for your blood. You eat more garlic, your heart will be stronger. You must eat garlic all the time. The same than ginger, same things. How much?
One kina.
50 to ya. No, one kina. Thank you, Papa. Good ramen. Thank you, Truya. Okay, on va faire des honneurs. Morning. I'm Blue, huh? I'm nice player. 1 kilo, huh? No one to, huh? Nice one. So, have a get. Look at this eggplant. Beautiful. Fresh from the market, fresh from the garden. You can't get up in a shop. You have to go to the market to eat fish like that. So I'm gonna get one, and I will take three. Look at that again. Beautiful. All vegetables is good for you, good for digestion, good for the blood, good for your life. Eat more vegetables. 2 kilo, huh? 3 kilo. 3 kilo. Prague, Louis, and Molly Glee. Tiens. Thank you. Oh, we need some lettuce, huh? Yeah, we're going to need some lettuce down there. And lettuce, Losat. Low you plan, huh? You know where?
Central.
You, Los Central. You. You know the central?
Me,
blog. You're Highland. Gorala. And no, that's all, yeah. Good plug, girl, yeah. Okay. Look at the lettuce. Beautiful. Very nice. That doesn't grow in a chemical or in a bad environment. It grows in a garden. Look at it. It's beautiful. Very, very nice. Lettuce is good for you. All vegetables is good for you. Look at me. Huh? Huh? Madame? All right. Okay. What, blah? Okay, only 3 kina or all get up?
3 kina, 2 kina, 1 kina.
Okay, 3 kina or 1 pla?
1 pla!
Okay. Okay, Mickey Sim 1. Mickey Sim 2 pla. Okay. So, 6 kina, eh?
Yeah.
Oh, let's just blow you no league.
Okay, 1 discount.
Ah, thank you, mama. Good black area. Good black area. Hang on, hang on, hang on. Let's go. Bye!
Bye.
2 carottes and 4 kina, hein? Ok, 2 plats, il come. Mama? Ok, me choose him, hein? Oh, look at me.
Et
3 plats, one, yeah. All get us something, you go to kebab, blow me, yeah. Look at me, yeah. And big plat. Carrot is good for you. Eat more carrots, you be more polite. A lot of people eat more carrots because some people are not very polite at all. My mom used to say that. I don't know if it's true, but I'm going to eat more carrot now.
Okay, 1 kilo.
1 kilo, blow me, come here. Thank you, Druya. Thank you. Let's go. Look him. Look at that. Beautiful. Capsicum. Grow up up here in Papua New Guinea. In a garden of heaven. Beautiful. Very nice. So I'm going to get two of that one. Some place something is tableau up. You looking for? Huh? Two, let me put him up. And one of them.
Okay.
The green one, sorry. I'm Nick Lee, I'm a good player. I'm good luck, I'm sick, I'm blow me, player. I'm working color, cooking, blow me. Looking good. The cooking must look like the chef, sexy. Thank you. Damn now. One more. And that's all. Look at it. Look at the ginger. Look at the size of the fig. Honestly. You know what's a ginger? The ginger is a root and it's very good for you. It's good for malaria, it's good for flu, it's good for cooking, it's a bit spicy, it's marvelous, it's excellent. Amas.
Pina lo tu plausen. Yeah. Huh? Suppose you can see 4 pla and buy 4 pina.
Okay, no discount.
Suppose you buy more than 10 pina by making discount.
Alright, more than 10 pina. Yeah. You good pla, yeah, you serve it all shopping for you, huh? And market, huh? Yeah. And good pla. So we can see 4 pla. Yeah. So we can see 2. You're not going to buy tomato like that in a supermarket. Coming straight from Sogiri. Look at it. Marvelous. Very, very nice. Sweet and bitter. Beautiful. Look at that. Beautiful. Okay, the difference between that one and the small one up here. That's hot. That is very, very, very hot, this one. How much for one plat? How busy they are. Oh, I'm all right, so. 1, 2. Let me get some green one. 3, 4. So, and 1 kina. Ah, sorry, 2 kina, me. No, me no four, yeah. Okay, and come lower.
Me go buy him no garden. So, let go him no garden or carry from Sali now. Me go buy him get...
And come lower, or I no go
8 miles.
8 miles, huh? So, I've got garden low 8 miles, huh? So, that's coming from 8 miles. The flavor is stronger and nicer. It's come to the same family, the onion. Onion, spring onion, red onion. All the same. Beautiful. Good spring onion. Okay, what I'm buying now, that's going to be for the next recipe, the recipe we're going to do today for you people. So I'm going to buy all fresh vegetables to get the freshness and the color in our cooking. Easy to cook, good to eat, cheap to make. We go now. Au revoir. Yeah, we are. I think we got everything for shopping. And we're going to go back to the location we're going to cook for you people and make a lovely dish for today. Here we got everything now. Everything I have up here cost me 30 kina. That's all. And I got plenty of vegetables. So you could do your market every day for 10 kina, 15 kina, you got plenty of good stuff to buy and do it. Here we are out from the market. Bit hot today, Papua New Guinea, huh? Sweating a little bit, good market, I'm happy. Let's go and do some cooking.
Coming up next, I'll prepare tasty tuna kebab.
Zooby zooby zoo, zooby zoo, zooby zoo means that I love you.
Welcome back from the market. I hope you're hungry. The animals eat already, so we're going to feed you after the animals. Alright, they already eating, so now we'll have to cook something for you. Okay, well, I've done something for you, something very, very simple. So we're going to do a tuna kebab.
One 500 gram tuna steak. One spring onion, one large tomato, one small ginger, one small red capsicum, one small green capsicum, one small yellow capsicum, color, color. 2 cloves of garlic, one medium eggplant, one large chili, one big carrot, 1 cup of coconut milk, 1 cup of olive oil for cooking and dressing, salt and pepper to taste.
All right, are we all there? Are you listening? Are you be sitting down properly down there? Okay. Stop to drink your beer down there, I'll see you. Quiet, all right. Okay, now, I'm going to cut the fish. All right. Lovely. Lovely, look at that. Look like a dolphin, but it's not a dolphin. That is a tuna. Okay, so now what I'm going to do, I'm going to cut the fish and I'm going to make a marination with it. So here we go. We cut the fish. And we cut the fish, one there. Another one up here. Don't cut your finger, safety first, all right? Okay, understand. The third time, the knife up here, please. So this is a nice fish. He was certainly done this morning. or yesterday, or it's got a nice color. Textures all right. Well, I'm taking that fish because that fish is firm. If you get a reef fish, it will collapse. That one, it's perfect. So I'm going to do, one like that, one like that. Bang! One, two, three. Everybody's hungry, or? Everybody wants some food or not? They don't want. Okay, they're not going to eat nothing. One more. And then one up here. One up here. In there. In there. All right. Then I'm slow enough now. So everybody understand what I'm saying. So open your ear carefully. I'm not going to repeat myself two times. Thank you. All right. The fish is there. Hello. All right. Now I'm going to put olive oil. I'm doing a bit of marination for it. A bit of marination. I got a bit of pepper up here. We got the pepper. We got the salt. A little bit of salt. Salt is good for the fish. Keep it firm. All right. I got my ginger. Okay, a bit of ginger in. Okay, I'm going to get my vegetables in. All in a bowl. I'm going to get the other vegetable seed, all in a bowl. Okay, and what I'm going to do, I'm going to put some more olive oil. That's not olive oil, honey, sorry. Honey, come. Lovely. Lovely. The honey comes from France. It was done yesterday and it come by the Air New Guinea. Air New Guinea. The wind is blowing on my teeth, on my shirt. Do you like my new shirt? My daughter gave it to me yesterday. She gave it to the husband. The husband is too shabby, a bit, so he can't fit on it because he was looking a bit like a ham. So they went and gave it to me. So I look sexy or not? I do. Very good. Thank you. All right. A bit more of olive oil. So now there's the tricky part. I'm going to put a bit of coconut milk for the flavor. Okay. Be remember, this is a marination. You're going to use it after when you finish the leftover, you'll be topping the kebab with it. I will show you. Stay with me. Okay, now we're mixing. So we should let that marinate for about 20 minutes in the fridge. Don't have to be overnight. And we could start to cook them. Make sure you barbecue these up, like I don't mind. I'm going to build them up. Okay, I'll put the carrot first because the carrot is strong, so we hold everything together. You know, capsicum and tomato, they stop. So I put one carrot down there. Jesus Christ, the carrot is strong, man. Okay, one carrot. I will put one piece of meat. I will put one capsicum. The capsicum, I will twist it. I will go from there and from there. So it's twist. Okay, one capsicum. I will put one chili, one green chili. And as you see on that one, I did not put any onion. You don't need onion all the time because everybody put onion everywhere. And I don't like it. I'm not an onion eater. You want to put onion, it's up to you people. Me, I'm not. Okay, we're going to put one more carrot up here. Oh, your carrot low island, they're strong player. No? So we put them together. We put one more yellow capsicum. And we do the same. I'm going to put it from here. Sorry, my hand is a bit greasy because the olive oil, huh? So, and that's it. So it's still like that. I put one more fish. Okay, I put one more carrot up here. All right. One kebab up here. So I'm going to make four kebab. Okay. So now I go the other way because I'm going to get the carrot up here because I'm strong player. And break him stick from here. Okay, one. I get again one piece of fish. Sorry. Fish is tough. So we go up here. Put him one more. Okay. Okay, put in one black chili here. I'm going to put in one capsicum. You got one more piece of fish. You see how my hand is greasy? Perfect. It's excellent. Because I need that when I'm going to put them on a barbecue. You should put some oil on your barbecue first before you cook it. You safe side. So you don't have to clean the barbecue after it's gone. It'll be sticky. All right, now we're going to put an eggplant on that one. We're going to put one more fish on that one. And I'm going to lock him up again when carrot appear. Legally plat carrot. I'm going to put him down. That's another color one. Color, color. Variation by color. Some yellow, some red, some carrot one. So we got four kebab up here. Then I'm going to cook on the barbecue. All right? Okay, we are. We're going to throw the first one. So we're going to throw the first one on this side. Give another one up here. I want the flame coming up. It's good because I want the color coming up. That's why. Then I want to put one up here. I want the burnish because you see what I'm going to do after. I'm going to do something different with it. I'll have to take them out now, guys, so let's say nothing. We got those two ones down there. Now we're going to plate this one. We're going to put a bit of lettuce on the side. We're going to put them down there. Put a bit of shit on top and that's it.
That's it. So this one up here. This one up here. This one down there. This one down there. There we are. I'm going to get a bit of spring onion. And I'm going to spring it up all over the place. And what I'm going to do, and a coconut meat, the whole thing. All right? Et voilà, tuna, tuna kebab. I'm finished cooking now, everything is okay. Now I'm going to go and see the animals down there because they understand me better. So I'm going to sit down there and talk to them for a while too, and I come back and do the next meal for you. Au revoir. Bye. Don't go anywhere. I'll barbecue delicious chicken giblet next.
Zoobie zoobie zoo.
Okay. Today's recipe are very similar. But variation on protein or what we're going to put on it and what we're going to put on the marination.
Chicken giblet satay. 1 500 gram chicken giblet, 2 tablespoons of peanut butter, 1 cup coconut milk, 1 cup olive oil, 1 medium eggplant, 1 small red capsicum, 1 small green capsicum, 1 small yellow capsicum, color color. 1 big chili, 1 spring onion, salt and pepper to taste.
Kakai blue yubla, giblet ya. You like him giblet, huh? Good black guy. You believe we're gonna something, dig dig ginger, lip or something. Okay, now, what I'm going to do, I do a marination for you people. Giblet go up, potty come. Okay, I was asked a question before, but some of our good friend, he says, how come you become a chef? What's to be a chef? You don't work as a chef because you have to work. To be a chef, you have to be a poet. You have to be a writer. You have to have imagination of what you're going to work with. And that's how you be a chef. You have to create with your hand and see what you have. Open mind. Like Jules Verne, Molière, Ducasse, Bacchus, all those people. Okay, now, I'm going to get my peanut butter. I'm going to plug them in inside. That's for the satay. Peanut butter, it comes. Not cocoa, coconut milk, that's what I'm going to put down there. Okay, we have to stay Papua New Guinea. I grate the coconut myself this morning. Look, my finger. All my fingernails, they're broken. That's very hard, okay? I'm going to put a bit of salt. Bit of salt down there. Bit of pepper. I like pepper, so a bit more pepper. One more pepper. That's the one. Okay. Now we go back again. Olive oil. A bit. Olive oil. So now, what we're going to do, we're going to mix it up. It's the same that things to stay in the fridge for about... You could do it straight away, you could put them in the fridge overnight, it's up to you. Okay, that's just something I want to do for a quick kaka. Time you go on the beach or you go somewhere, you kaka with friends, so you could go down there and eat with them, eh? When I was a young boy, long time ago, I was in a quarry. Can you believe me?
Ave Maria, the giblet is not standard.
All right. Yeah, you see? That's all right. It's beautiful.
Do you see the giblet? My son is nice. He's not too sticky, sticky.
All right. Very nice. Excellent. You want to try some? Here you go. Okay. Same principle. You need the stick. You got no stick, you got nothing. All right. I get the giblet, and I put the giblet on the stick. One by one, I put one onion. I will show you one to the way to do it, okay? And I put one more giblet. I will pinch it from there. I will pinch it from up here and from down there. I get one of those. I get one of those. All right, I get one more giblet. I get one more. Where's my chili? There we are. One more of my chili down there. I get one more giblet. Okay. And I will get one more of that to close it. So I close it from here and I close him from here. So you got the wheels together, holding it together. All right. See? And I want to put them up a bit more on it so they're nice and moist. So I'll take it from here. And I put it from here. Okay. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to do another one. So we put eggplant. I will get one more chicken giblet. Good chicken giblet is good. Yeah, come back to the things. Be a chef is not easy. You have to prepare to work at night, during the day, during the holidays, and sometimes you go on a table, people are eating, people are not happy, they don't know how easy to cook in a kitchen. But it's all about satisfaction of what you're making and who you are. That's the fish that my daughter will come to because she wants to become a chef. And I told her it's a hard work. But it's not something with work. It's something to do with patience. You have patience, you have feeling in your hand, you have a good gift for a big man. You do it. You'll be good enough to be a chef. As you see from that one, it's more the coconuts, the pepper, and the peanut butter will give him some very, very nice flavor because there is something different. I will make four of them. Now, cook it, huh? I put a bit of oil. Oh, flambé, Mike. Beautiful. Very nice. Now I got something. Why cooking with origin? Because it's must clean. You see, we got the brownish color already. That's what you want. Don't worry about it. Here we're gonna get, we take it. I will take it with my hand. I don't need this one. Now what we have, slowly, I got a bit of spring onion again, on the other side, I put them everywhere. Okay, and I do the same principle on the other one, I like my coconuts, just like I like my woman, like coconuts, so I like coconuts. A little bit of coconuts on that, that's it, bon appétit. Okay, we finished the dish now. It's getting late. I want to go and see the birds before the park shut. So I'm going to leave you now, and I hope you're going to enjoy the meal tonight. We'll see you in the next show. Au revoir.
Let's go! Go!
Taste of PNG is brought to you by Origin Energy.